Today on this field we have dug out one mass grave here. I don't know, around 10 soldiers mixed in with tank parts from T-34-76. Right there is another crater where we blew up unexploded ordnance with Latvian Army, EOD and police. And right here on the field, in few other craters, were 4 soldiers, I think. So, productive day. And especially good thing is that here we have found 2 medals, so 2 soldiers will get back their names. We have been in this place before. On this field on Wednesday we found 4 soldiers and we prepared places for today. And another time we were here in spring, we were digging mainly around the house. Here was a rear armor plate from Josef Stalin tank. German positions right here around the hill on which was a farm. And right there, and Soviets were advancing from here. Battle here happened in March of 1945, so I think it is 6th Battle of Courland, the last big battle here. And this was a small part of it.